Great, now Shiki ran away. To God knows where! Because I don't. Ah, she's here. Hey, what gives? You've been acting really weird today. It's almost 3. We need to get moving or you'll fail the mission. So what? Huh? There's no point. You heard what that Reaper said. Even if I finish the mission, win the game, even if I come back to life, I will still just be me. What do I do? What kind of question is that? Pardon me? I thought I changed, but I will never change. I will just go on hurting. Says who? I was never pretty or smart. There was nothing special about me at all. I hated myself. I wanted to change, to be somebody else, to be Eri. But it didn't work. I don't. Huh? Whoa! Over there, is that you? Yeah! Backstory time. Ah, oh. Dad, I found just the cutest outfit at 10th floor. Seriously? Hey, why don't we head over there? You've still got some time, right, Eri? Yeah. Eri, what the? Hey, wait! Ah, that was a little shocker back then. So now you know. Know what? What my entry fee was. Huh? My appearance. I gave up the way I really look. Your appearance? Then... This is Eri's body. I don't really look like this. Oh, wow. When I got to the UG and I saw myself, I freaked. Yeah, I would too. But it was a happy kind of freaked. Happy? Why? Because this is what I always dreamed of. A new me. I hated who I was. All I wanted was to like myself. To be cute and smart and perfect, like Eri. Then why would the Reapers take your appearance? Your entry fee is supposed to be what you value most. But you just said you hate yourself. At first, I didn't get it either. I was so excited to be Eri that I even acted like her, all bubbly and cute. But it was just an act. Inside, nothing changed. I'm still the same person I've always been. Then I realized I will never be Eri. Deep down, I never wanted to be. I was just jealous. The Reaper was right. What I value most is me. Eri has all the things I don't. Looks, brains, design sense, lots of friends. I envied her. And now that I'm inside her body, it just hurts even more. All this time, she's been as confused as me. The truth is, I'm scared. I keep trying to sound brave, saying we need to win the game, but I'm scared of getting a second chance. What if it's like the Reaper said? I don't want to come back to life if it means being jealous of Eri all the time. I don't want to be that person. Well, I like you the way you are. Huh? No! What the? Oh, come on! We had a moment here! No one's wearing the pin! Why not? Looks like we can't relax yet. Listen, we are going to finish this mission. So promise we'll focus on that for now, okay? Alright. Yeah, that is pretty cool, I think, with the backstory of Shiki. Okay, what do we do now? Why isn't anyone talking about the pins? I worked so hard. Hey, Mick! Huh? Oh, Mr. Oji Prince! I saw you standing here. Why so glum? It's work. I'm going to lose my job. I was supposed to make these pins a sensation. I gave away a whole bunch for free, but they just won't take off. Oh, Mick, you can't be serious. What? Alright, listen. You've done good business for me, so I'll give you it to you. I will give it to you straight. Your pins won't take off because you're ignoring the trends. Handing out samples doesn't make something popular. True. So then how do I change the trends? Lots of ways. I mean, if you wear a prince like me, just walking the streets could start a revolution. If people saw you wearing the pin, right. Okay, I gotta run. Press date. Take care, Mick. You can do it. Thanks, I will try. Trends, huh? Okay, if the prince can do it, so can I. Time to put a spin on and start a revolution. This guy is certifiable. But think about it. Neko, if you put a pin on and we fought some battles, we might be able to change the trends. How do you figure? Ram and I got to talking. We noticed wearing pins in combat makes those brands more popular. Even though the RG people can't see us? Yeah, weird, huh? Alright, let's give it a try. Oh! That I forgot. That's cool. Haha, I will make my own Shibuya! Trendsetter, yeah. Oh, me and Trendsetter. Totally. So... it doesn't attack. Yeah, slow down my movement. Okay, I would say... because I don't need healing so far, that works pretty good. Yeah, I don't want the bird, a bit annoying. It's a wreck!
Your good is gone!
Here it comes! Why don't we stand on? Again!
I can't! Great! I'm just... oh, how slow! Jeez, it's really the worst. Then we have these running wolves. Yeah, we're out of all running clothes and make them popular. No! Don't! Ah. Oh, God. No, come. Slows down a bit my ass. I need my pin back. Great. Thanks. So, where is that? Jeez. No, I won't wear the go-go clothes. Okay, one wolf is down. Wolvie, come here. Be good, Dogo. Oh. Ah. Jesus. This is annoying. Hey. Luckily, that seems to be enough. Thanks. Hey, is that pin the coolest? Where? There, the one that guys got on. Oh yeah, very nice. Wonder where they're selling them. Oh, people keep looking at me and smiling. I couldn't be trendy? Wow, the prince was right. It worked. So the pins we wear in combat do change what's popular in the RG. Uh-huh. But that guy seems to have his own theory. Get ready, 10-4. Your trend good, come at. He's kind of a tool, huh? Well, at least it worked. Okay, time to look trendy. Yeah, with a little help. Oh no, not again. I was hoping it was enough. Okay, hope the 3 chance is enough. Yeah. And one pin. Weak brand. Oh. Great. Should have looked. Okay, der Kuss und Wirt. I never would try to understand trance, seriously. That's so not my world. The car is moving me. Okay. I'm a little bit stuck here. Okay. Ready to die. I have an item that makes the time a bit longer, so that helps. A lot already. Yes! Easy. Easy, nice one. Yeah, Carl. That was really funny. Losing's not an option. I'm just gonna eat. Super. Hey, check out that hot pin. Yeah, the one on that guy. People were wearing it back at the Scramble Crossing. Seriously? It's gonna be a huge, just wait and see. Wish I had one. Whoa, I get it, I really get it. The trends are mine to command. Now that the word is out, I just need to wait for the ad to run. Back to the crossing. Thank God. Well, we did it.
Did we?
Hey, we gave it our best shot. Let's just cross our fingers.
Neku. I'm sorry. If we fail, it hurts out to be my fault for slowing us down.
No big deal. We all have our bad days.
Neku, thanks.
Hey, it's her. God, I love this music.
So, Eri, how come you haven't designed anything lately?
Actually, I'm thinking about giving it up.
What? Why? You're so talented.
She's giving it up?
Eri, why?
If you want to know, scan her.
What?
I can't do that. She's my friend. I can't eavesdrop on her thoughts.
Why not? You've scanned tons of people.
Eri, why would you give design up?
Well, there was this girl, Shiki.
Neku, I have to go.
Hey, just wait.
Listen to her.
Is she back at the Scramble Cross? Yeah.
I'm sorry. I didn't want to hear Eri talk about me. I was afraid.
Eri told me something before I died. You're not meant to be a designer, she said. I never had her talent. I guess she finally got fed up and...
Oh, would you cut the crap? Who are you?
Huh?
You are you. You're not Eri. You will never be Eri. You only ever be you.
But she's so much better. Forget her. You need to live your own life. She can do it, so can you. All that matters is that you try.
Neku, you're lucky you're jealous. It gives you something to shoot for. So, shoot!
You're right. Thanks, Neku. It's time. The commercials are about to air.
So nervous. Will people watch?
Neku, don't worry. They will watch.
Yeah?
Hey, up there. That pin who designed it looks like... Hey, cool graphic. I never wear pins, but this one... Where can I buy it?
Hey man, look what I got.
You have one? Oh, lucky.
Oh, I know that pin. Haha, you would, Eri. Wish I had one.
Eri!
Neku, can I have a minute? I want to go stand by her.
Hey, you're off the clock.
Thanks.
Eri, you shouldn't give up designing. I told you, this girl Shiki. I'm not nothing without her.
Huh?
Yeah, you said that. What did you two have, a fight?
A fight? I wish... Shiki died in an accident the other day.
Oh, I'm so sorry. No one else could ever make my outfits. Shiki gave them life, made them real. You must have trusted her a lot.
I did, she was an amazing person. She cared about people and always noticed the little things. If I missed something in my design, Shiki always picked up the slack. The stuffed animals, I wouldn't know where to begin. She had a sharp eye, skilled hands, motivation. All the things I don't have. The way you talk about her, she must have been something.
The day before her accident, I said something I will always regret.
What?
She was upset because she couldn't come up with a good design. I wanted to cheer her up. So I told her, you're not meant to be a designer. I mean, she had such a great future as a seamstress. But I think I really hurt her feelings. I planned to apologize the next day. But I never saw her again. She'll still be my best friend, even now. I want her back, so I can tell her I'm sorry. And so we can be a team again.
I had no idea.
I never knew she felt that way about me. Guess you two both need each other.
Neku, you think I'm okay the way I am?
Hey, Shibuya's got room for all types. Who else is gonna make stuffed piggies? He's a cat.
Neku, I want to see Eri again, so we can be a team.
I'm ready for a second chance. Alright, then whatever it takes. Let's win, let's live, just one more day.
Now that was such a nice moment. Oh. Yeah. It's really...
To think that your best friend is dead and your last words were something like that, that she was hurt. And you're like, you can never apologize to them. So I feel sorry for Eri. But I'm happy for Shiki that she now realizes that she herself is really good enough. That she doesn't have to be like Eri. Yeah, on schedule. Yes, sir. Three players remain. Tomorrow I shall ice them personally. I look forward to it. See this week's game through to its conclusion, and your promotion to Game Master is assured. As your proxy, sir, I promise I will not fail you. No, enough with this proxy business. Too formal. I hereby grant you full GM privileges. You have proven you can handle it. Sir, you are far too kind. I will check in again after tomorrow's repast.
Why? Why can't I use it?
Yo, there's gotta be a way. They know. They gotta know. Yo, I'm done sitting here collecting dust. Beat. Well, time to get cracking. I just hope they can pull it off. Back to the cafe, I guess. Beat must be starving by now.